The month of May brings to us a new batch of the best apps on Android and brings you some very nifty additions like TimeJot that helps you with prioritizing tasks in a neat and structured manner, another app that can inspire your inner chef, and finally an app that summarizes huge books into snippets. Hey guys, I'm Cyrus and you're watching Gadgets 360 and this is a video on the top 5 best apps on Android for the month of May. Let's go! Bring is a grocery shopping list app that can be shared with others for dividing chores. You can share the list with multiple people and the app looks very minimal. The app allows you to create various categories for adding food and ingredients. You can invite your friends and family to that list and add food, beverages, and other supplies. It also allows you to send notifications to the members like list updated, shopping done, and more. The app uses guest icons of foods and other stuff so that the list does not look monotonous. Bring also has some useful recipes in the Inspire section. Wallik is a wallpaper app which brings you some unique and attractive designs. The app has a wild collection of wallpapers to choose from and they are also neatly categorized. You can choose from designs from categories like waves, Memphis, typography, abstract, minimal, and more. Wallik has some interesting wallpapers that can jazz up your home screen. Downloading and applying the wallpaper is an easy task. If you are someone who doesn't find the time or does not have the patience to read books, this app might come in handy for you. Get Abstract stores a wide variety of books that you can choose from. The app essentially gives you a quick summary, a rundown of the entire book. Get Abstract also allows you to listen to the entire snippet in case you prefer that. It breaks down the book into introduction, takeaways, and summary. The app lets you choose your interests during setup and then it recommends according to that. You can also find other genres in the Explore tab. TimeJot is an app that comes in handy for people who are forgetful, like many out there. The app has a very easy to understand and simple interface. TimeJot lets you create an entire timeline consisting of notes and to-do lists. It also allows you to add images to the lists. You can categorize lists and also add reminders to them. The app creates a thread of duties which makes it easy to comprehend. It also shows the time between each entry. It also has widgets, so it is easy to see the tasks in front of you at all the times. The best thing about the app? It does not have any ads. Rally 1 is a multiplayer racing game that lets you play against online players in versus mode among other things. You can also try your hand at drift trial mode and time trial mode. The game is smooth and the graphic quality is also decent. We enjoyed our time racing against people and collecting multiple accolades in the form of gems, coins, trophies and poster cards. The drift mechanism also feels natural and the races can be tough at times.
So these were some of the best apps for the month of May on Android. Do let us know in the comment section what you think about our selection. And as always, for everything tech, log on to gadgets360.com.